And now back to Star Wars, starring Mark Hamill.